All right, so we're about to play Turok. Here it is. Didn't really couldn't play Jaws, but I didn't. Anyways, yeah. I think we're gonna play it tomorrow or something. Play out a little bit. What? Go. I always called that the hoo hoo ha ha, that little sticky swings when I was younger. I wanna make one. I know it's called a. It's actually a. A club. It's like a club.
The Lost Land, a world born of chaos, an unholy offspring conceived during the death of a universe. This world has known nothing but suffering, death, and war, dealt out for centuries by an unending succession of madmen and tyrants. There are other worlds bound to the Lost Land, other peoples that have suffered as the people of my world have suffered. Tyranny, it seems, knows no bounds. And cruelty wears many faces.
Bruckner.
The fates of all worlds are intertwined. The lives of millions may hinge upon the life of a single man, or the death of another.
It's him, the one this year spoke of.
That ain't no raptor bite. We should leave him.
Bring him to the village. He could be a spy.
Or a refugee, Jun.
He's dangerous.
He's dying, Jun. He's no threat to anybody here.
We thought it best to summon you.
Indeed.
Our healers have tended to him day and night, but he continues to weaken.
I see. It is not your time to die. When he wakes, bring him to me.
It definitely reminds me of the Bible. I remember this scene. Here, one second.
Okay, at least for now. Around to be a little
Nice. Pistol.
Me to do that. I was just peeking and he just fell. Crazy.
Thank you.
That is actually crazy. Sorry, way back here. Save. Auto aim? Yep, the option's there, huh?
Open fire.
Nice. This is that one part I like.
Well, I see Jun got you here in one piece. Let's get going.
Is that
You're
a
not
person?
Scared of heights, are you?
It's like I'm fine.
If you've been summoned by the Seer, this is the fastest way to get there. Don't worry, I'll try to go easy on you. Let's go.
Part's fun.
This too. Bless you. Thank you.
The first thing you want to do is get comfortable in the saddle. Get a good feel for it. Got the hang of it yet? Let's haul ass. Now, you take the lead and show me some skills.
I don't like the controls on this part. Oh, it doesn't say the same. What the heck? This is a nope. No, I was gonna miss it. The controls are weird. I don't know how to play this part. Kind of hard to play. It's like looking down is up. Looking up is down. It's like weird.
The first thing you want to do is get comfortable in the saddle. Get a good feel for it. Got the hang of it yet? Let's haul ass. Now, you take the lead and show me some skills.
Nice, beat it.
I love to fly. You still with me? Outstanding. Whoa, too close. Gonna get a little tight up ahead. Watch those trees. hurt my bird.
Damn, I don't want to hurt your bird. Well, crazy, though.
There's a shortcut to the left if you're feeling...
has died.
I love to fly. You still with me? Outstanding. Whoa, too close.
Well, the controls are weird. You really can't control them. It's just flying and you just move it side to side. Which is like a better
way to go. I love to fly.
Damn, it's weird.
I love to fly. You still with me? Outstanding. Gonna get a little tight up ahead. Watch those trees and don't hurt my bird.
stuck in this part last time. Turn this way and it turned me that way into that. I don't know why that happened. That was weird.
Hang on, man. This is about to get intense. Stay clear of those
Thank you.
back on top.
This is definitely the first I've gotten. I could die at that part.
There's a lot of tight maneuvering ahead. I hope you got good reflexes. Follow me and stay close. We got enemy flyers coming in. You take point. I'll hang back and cover your six.
Hit me.
Now let's find a way out of here. Over here. Follow me into this pipe.
Nice. We doing it. No, actually doing pretty good. I'm surprised. Pretty far in the game.
We got enemy flyers coming in.
Talking about we going far, we're doing big. It's fun.
Alright, there's lots of room here. We'll do a sweep of the area and look for enemy activity. Prepare to fire.
Nope, just come on. Totally meant to do that.
Thank you.
this? Oh. I was trying to go for the cow. Trolls are crazy.
All right, there's lots of room here. We'll do a sweep of the area and look for enemy activity. Prepare to fire.
I can't control him, like, it's so hard.
Alright, there's lots of room here. We'll do a sweep of the area and look for enemy activity. Prepare to fire!
Thank you. Man, that's silly. That is silly. Crap, man. I was doing so good. Something all the way back, like, and then just get.
Alright, there's lots of room here. Like, screw, we'll do a sweep in the area and look for enemy activity. Prepare to fire!
I was gonna save my own for the fucking thing. Careful.
Thank you.
Ooh, that part's confusing. I legit don't know what to do on that part, so I'm just gonna look it up. That was so dumb. Did all that for that. I don't know. I don't know what else was to do there. Just shooting at the thing over and over and over, and there's nothing to shoot at. Doesn't seem to be dying. Yeah, I mean, it's just keep starting me all the way back here. I'm not even gonna even keep trying at this part. Might as well. So am I just supposed to... I think I know what I'm supposed to do now? I don't know. That was weird. That all good.
Alright, there's lots of room here. We'll do a sweep of the area and look for enemy activity. Prepare to fire!
Get working.
pilot you are. Now let's go. The Seer doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Nice.
Oh boy.
I think we're all just doing, I'm just gonna keep shooting at it. I thought I could blow up those little tanks that I was on.
Welcome, Tall Set. My servants are very protective. I assure you, you are in no danger. I am called Tarkin. I see that you have mended well.
You healed me. Why?
Our destinies are intertwined. I am cursed, you see. I have been held prisoner in this land, bound by an ancient oath to a dead god to seek out the Son of Stone. It is true that I drew you to the Lost Land, but my actions were ordained by prophecy, as was the fate of your people. I have brought you here to accept your destiny. You must accept the burden.
No.
You have no choice! I have searched for hundreds of years to find you. You are the Son of Stone. Accept the burden and release me!
I will not.
The reptile hordes have penetrated the jungle. It's only a matter of time before the villagers are discovered.
You must stop them!
It is not my place to decide whether men live or die.
Damn you!
You passed the first test.
So cool.
It's just the controls. The controls part that gets me a little angry.
We'll overrun these pink insects and be feasting on them for years.
They're dead. They're all dead. We should have known they would find us. We should never have opposed Tyrannus. They'll never show us mercy now. No.
It's like Scorpion
mercy.
Okay, I thought they would attack me. They don't even attack me. I'm just killing them for no reason. That's kind of sad.
Thank you.
he wasn't attacking me, my bad.
Thank you.
cool to put their hands up, like I don't really see too many games do that. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Where are we at?
We're at. Okay. I'm gonna go until about 2 hours, then I'll probably wrap up.
Or could probably beat this level. I definitely could have beat him. I just want to see if I can kill him like that. I might need to throw bombs at him or shoot him. I guess I could ride it, like, you know, it could be my pet. Why do I have to kill it?
have them there. Yikes. I didn't want to die because I know it's a storm all the way back here, yeah.
Thank you.
Ain't giving me no health pack, sheesh. My goodness, it's not saving either. What the heck is going on? That is crazy. This is crazy. I don't think this game's okay. Like, who thought this would be a good idea to just keep starting it way back? That is crazy. And I wasn't getting no health pack. That is really odd. Doesn't even make any sense. Man, I don't know. We beat it. Nice. Oh my gosh. I didn't get too mad either, thank goodness. I didn't say anything. I could have said way more. God dang, that was crazy. How'd we do all that again? I did it though. I didn't think I would do it. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it. Oh no, shot the dude. Oh, we got a shot. Like this. And they're all missing. Where's the map? I has died. Borrow it. Got my 2 hours in. Now it's saved right here. I'm chilling. Okay, I remember this, but that was fun. We're gonna play some more tomorrow, or the next day, I'm not too sure. I enjoyed these days, so it's an awesome experience. Yeah, Turok was all one of those games I always wanted to play. It's always something I always wanted to do, so it's very, very cool. I'm glad I could do this, enjoy this.